And we're back for more MPZ TV. Yeah. Who's gonna make it to the Super Bowl, guys? Come on, tell me. Who gives a shit, man? I mean, I'm just going to the Super Bowl because I just found out, you know, dog, I found out, man, that Shakira and Jennifer Lopez are gonna be there, you know? I mean, I'm all for that. I'm gonna go over to watch the Super Bowl, dog, and I'm gonna be right there just shooting on some, chewing on some fucking chicken wings, and, you know, I'm gonna be watching the fucking Super Bowl just because I know Shakira got the moves, man. Them hips don't lie like your picks, man. Your picks be shit, man. They be lying. I'm from the hood, you know? J-Lo's gonna take some weed. We gonna go to the after party. We gonna fucking see them dancing like a motherfucking strip club. We gonna be on. It's gonna be lit, man. Fuck the Super Bowl. I mean, like, I feel you there, but, you know, I'm still gonna make some picks. I'm gonna take the Tennessee Titans, and I'm also gonna take Green Bay because I like how they've been playing. They've been playing solid. They got Aaron Rodgers, and I think that they could pull up an upset. They could beat San Francisco at home if the San Francisco 49ers let their guard down. I think they got troubles. I think, man, who the fuck is coaching these Titans, man? Denzel Washington? I don't understand how they keep winning, but that's beautiful, though. This is an underdog story, a Cinderella story. I'm going to go with it. I'm going to run with it just how Henry's running with it. He's running the ball real good. I mean, I thought I was high. I mean, I was smoking, but I was looking at the TV screen. I'm like, this number one seed's really going to lose to this fucking sixth seed? I don't know, man. I thought I was the weed was kicking in or something, but I looked at the score, put my glasses on last night, and I saw the Ravens were fucking losing. I was like, man, the Ravens are actually losing to Tennessee. Okay, this is happening. And, well, that was kind of rough. I made lost money. I'm not going to lie. I know you lost money too, fucker, because you called me. You told me you were going for the Ravens, you motherfucker. So don't point at me and tell me you fucking picked the loser, because you picked them too. You know, you know. Yeah, man. I mean, yeah, who didn't pick the fucking Ravens? You know, fuck, I did pick them too. But right now, let's make some picks. I mean, I'm excited about the halftime show, man. Shakira and J-Lo are going to be chicking it for the world, man. You know, I can't wait for that, man. I'm going to be smoking a doobie and watching. I mean, I didn't say that. I'm not going to be. Yeah, I know you said it. You're going to be smoking a doobie. Me too. Don't fucking deny it. We're both a bunch of fucking potheads here. And let's share one later. You know, we could swat recipes. We could swat connects, you know. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I'm going to give you my connects, buddy. Good try, though. Yeah, let's make some picks. Yeah, we're going to go Tennessee and Green Bay. You know, we're going to go with them, and that's about it. I mean, anyone else? Anybody got anything else to say? Meet me in the parking lot, because I'm selling weed out of my fucking trunk. Fuck you guys. Troy, the Seahawks thought they had a chance in this one. I don't know what the fuck they were thinking, man. I mean, Green Bay, I've been saying they're a beautiful team. You know, they won again today. I mean, I told you. I've been saying 49ers, too. You know, I told you that. But we're going to talk about who's going to win the NFC and the AFC this time. I mean, who do you think is going to win? I mean, yeah, I mean, I think the Ravens played like a piece of shit the other day, man. I hadn't picked. I would have gone 4-0 this month. But the Ravens, they sucked a big piece of hairy dog shit this weekend. I mean, but I'm gonna go ahead and pick Tennessee. You know, I think Tennessee could play good with Henry. If they can't stop Henry, I mean, they're gonna get a ring. Henry will get you a ring if they can't find an answer for this guy. He's a big guy. I'm gonna go with Tennessee to win the AFC, and I'm gonna pick the Green Bay Packers. I'm with you this time. Green Bay's gonna pick the 49ers. I mean, they played a good game here in Lambeau. It was cold as fuck, and they're gonna, yeah, it was cold as hell. I mean, my nipples are still hard. I mean, and they're gonna go to San Francisco now, and it's gonna be nice weather there. They're gonna be playing in 60 degree weather and in beautiful 49ers this territory, and I think that the Packers will get it done there. I mean, they're gonna go to the Super Bowl. I mean, I think they got a good shot to play for the Super Bowl, and yeah, Tennessee's good. I mean, if they can't stop Henry, they will get a ring. I mean, I'm going with that model too. Yeah, put that shit in the t-shirt, motherfuckers. Henry ring, Tennessee. Yeah, they'll win it all if they keep playing this way. They're gonna go to the Super Bowl. AFC is gonna be Tennessee, and NFC is gonna be the Packers. I mean, what else can I say? I mean, they've been playing hard, man. They can go hard. Aaron Rodgers going to Ingram. I mean, Aaron Rodgers going to Graham, and he also got Adam. Now, he's got two big tight ends that he likes to go to now, and he uses them well. I mean, I'm not going to take anything away from the Green Bay Packers. I want to give congratulations to all the other teams. I mean, you guys played hard. I mean, Seattle, you played hard, but you're going home. I mean, all you other guys, you played hard. Stay healthy, guys. See you guys next year. Better luck next year, motherfuckers. I mean, keep... Mira, güeyes, denle chance a un mexicano que haga sus pinches ejemplos también. Yo también tengo mis equipos que quiero que ganen. Quiero que gane Tennessee y quiero que gane los Packers. Yo soy un pinche... Vivo en Chicago, pero me gustan los Packers. ¿Qué quieren? ¿Quieren pedo conmigo? Yo vivo en Chicago, me gustan los Packers, me pongo sus camisetas, sus gorras. Y si me ven en la calle y tienen un problema conmigo, a putazos, ¿eh? Putazos si quieren.